后美国总统就任命校长为美国国家人文委员会的委员之一。2003年的时候，他被列为
麦克菲博士出生于巴哈马，是美国总统。
你好，你好，下午好。Good afternoon, good afternoon. Thank you all for being here at this presentation. I'm so pleased to be back in Guangxi at one of my favorite university and places to visit in China. This last evening, your president, President Zhao, hosted me and my delegation to a wonderful meeting and a welcome banquet, again, that showed his warm welcome and hospitality to us and the delegation from Middle Tennessee State University. The progress over the last 5 years, I recall my very first visit and the plan that we developed to strengthen, build, and then strengthen the cooperation and partnership between Guangxi University and Middle Tennessee State University. That plan has been very successful in a very short period of time. One very clear example of that success is the number of students from Guangxi University, number of Chinese students who are participating in our 3+2 programs. I think that it is one of the largest 3+2 programs between a Chinese university and an American university. President Zhao reported yesterday in our meeting that approximately 260 Chinese students are currently participating in that program that will be attending Middle Tennessee State University very shortly as part of this very outstanding academic cooperation joint degree program. We are very excited about the future of this cooperation that would be a win-win for Guangxi University faculty, staff, and students, and Middle Tennessee State University faculty, staff, and students.